So what's going on, y'all? I wanted to record this video kind of as an extension to my free mulch video. So right here, someone cut down some bushes, some trees, and they've got all that stacked up right there. But then we've got this bag here full of grass clippings, which can be used as mulch or compost in order to be used as topsoil when you're growing your plants. Now, there was another bag here. I already took that, but definitely this is going to be very useful. So honestly, when people put this stuff side the road, you can utilize it for your garden. So here we are. As you can see, here's the first bag that I mentioned that I got. It's got this nice big old stick in here, and it's got a bunch of leaves and stuff like that. And this one looks like it is a bunch of grass clippings and leaves, things like that. But yeah, definitely this is going to be very good to use as mulch. You can also just put it in your compost bin, and that way you let that sit for a few months and it will build natural soil. As you can see with this one here, we've used some of these stuff that we got from the forest. We got some straw and some leaves. Over here, same thing, but there's also grass clippings under this, which we had on there before. I want to put a little bit more mulch on here just to kind of give myself a little extra peace of mind. But look at that, man. Look at that cilantro. Look at that. Dude, like, this cilantro is all the way up to my knee. And I'm 6'2". But that thing's all the way up to my knee. It's bountiful. It's beautiful. Whew, and then look at this bad boy. It's crazy. But yeah, dogs walking through my garden. But yes, when your neighbors throw this stuff aside the road, take it. They don't want it, utilize it. Free mulch for life, baby. So that's the video. That's Monroe. Their names don't rhyme. But peace out.